We've only got about a dozen tomatoes on this one, but it looks like some of them are going to be really nice. But it's still sitting on a few, even up the top. There's a little one there. But it's looking good.